Millions are being spent to beef up public transport in the Adelaide Hills. New buses will soon come online, meaning peak services down the freeway every 6 minutes.
Hills residents are used to cramming onto a bus at peak hour.
Most express services in the mornings get full, and it's the same in the evenings.
The buses are so crowded that people are standing in aisles and like not being able to hold on to anything.
But that's all about to change.
We are announcing a monumental increase in the volume of public transport services in the Adelaide Hills, particularly to Mount Barker.
It's investing $19 million for 15 new hybrid buses that'll add 590 additional services in the hills per week.
Our community needs and deserves this investment. It is incredibly important.
By the middle of the year, buses will arrive every 6 minutes during peak hour and every 15 between 7 a.m. and 7 p.m, a schedule that's being welcomed by commuters.
Sometimes it takes an hour for each bus to come, which is a bit annoying.
Extra services, instead of waiting for an hour on the weekends, would be nice.
With 6 minute intervals, nobody's going to be at any great disadvantage.
But there are concerns it'll only help those going directly to and from Mount Barker.
They've put all their eggs into one basket. Places to Woodside, Lobethal, Strathalbyn, Summertown, Euradler, get nothing.
Even with these additional services coming on board, the government says it's still investigating the potential for a future passenger train between Mount Barker and the city.
They went to the election promising this rail trial. 2 years in, we haven't really heard a great deal.
We're about to release what we've found, that is what people have told us that they want. We don't rule out rail to Mount Barker at all.
For now, the wheels are in motion for a more reliable commute. Kimberly Pratt, 7 News.